Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
What do you think of Andrew Tate?
Isn't that the guy that everybody doesn't like?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, look him up and get some research on the dude and I'll come back to you.
That's actually a great answer because many people just go to, oh, I don't like him. You're going to do research, are you?
Yeah, I feel like if you just go off your emotions, it's not correct in any way.
All right, I'll be back in an hour. So, did you do your research?
Yes.
And?
And his views, a lot of them I can agree with, a lot of them is iffy, because, you know, I'm more of like a situational type person.
Also with the glasses.
Well, I just thought they looked really cool.
So not because of Andrew Tate?
Oh, well, yeah. You know, if you want to be top G.
So what's your opinion on him?
Well, I like the fact that his views on a man being a man is good, you know, because I don't think men should be discriminated to wanting to be a traditional type man, you know, like... I feel like it's good to accept that side as well as the other sides of what men can be. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Yeah, and I feel like with women, they shouldn't frown upon a traditional woman, you know? I feel like it's perfectly fine to be a traditional woman.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, so...
Are you going to keep my glasses?
Yes, I am. I definitely agree with most of this stuff, and I know not everyone will, but... In my opinion,
it's your opinion.
Most of his things, yes. yeah, he's not bad of a guy. I don't think he should have gone to prison because it seemed like there wasn't enough evidence.
You did your research.
Yeah.
Good. Not many people do, they just assume.
No, I know. It's appalling about how many people out there who just instantly go on their feelings. They shouldn't. They should have facts to back up their, like, well, what they're saying.
Absolutely.
Because if they don't, they look like a fool. And that's why they walk away.